Hey everyone, and welcome back to Wealthy Coin. The price of a Shiba Inu is going to double tonight. Huge news from SHIB. With new coins and tokens coming out all the time, like Shiba Inu and Shibarium, cryptocurrencies are becoming more famous and accepted. Shibarium is a new layer 2, LTWO, blockchain network for Shiba Inus that was built on Ethereum. This will turn Shiba Inu, a joke coin, into a full ecosystem. We will talk about Shiba Inu prices about to double this night in this movie. Huge news from SHIB. Please remember to give us a thumbs up, share, and subscribe to see our newest videos about expert analysis and Shiba Inu price estimates. Let's start the video right away. Shiba Inu has grown into a popular joke coin and is now one of the 20 largest cryptocurrencies by market value. The people who work on SHIB have kept up a steady pace of growth and different projects. A lot of people know the SHIB ecosystem for the important goals and milestones it has reached. On April 18, Binance announced that Shiba Inu would be moved out of the innovation zone. This was a big step forward for the company. Some information from a recent statement says that the biggest cryptocurrency exchange will be taking Shiba Inu and some other tokens, like Fraxia, Trust Wallet Token, and 1inch, out of the innovation zone on April 18. Binance said in the statement that the innovation zone was made so that users could trade new and different projects in a safe area. Some of these projects may have stood the test of time and reached the high level of quality we demand. The exchange said that SHIB and these other tokens will no longer be in the innovation zone after careful consideration. After Binance did reviews based on a number of factors, SHIB reached this milestone. So someone made a script that would make millions of wallets in order to test the network under a lot of stress. The number of hosted wallets on Puppinet, the beta version of Shiba Inu's Shibarium network, continues to rise, which makes people curious about what caused this quick rise. Recent news reports say that a script was made to make millions of wallets in order to test the network under a lot of stress. In a recent tweet, a member of the team behind SHIB Pixel Pups, an NFT project based on Shiba Inus, said, "The person admitted that they wrote a script that created more than 9.5 million wallets on Puppinet and made more than 3 million transactions on the test network." After that, the team member said that they were also responsible for about 1,620 tokens on the test network. A few of these tokens are SHIB Pixel Pups DAO, SPP DAO, and SHIB Pixel Pups Token, SPPX. Puppy Scan, which is the network's official block explorer, shows that there are currently 13.3 million wallet names on the network, with more than 3.47 million transactions. Remember that the number of wallets searched increased by 86% in just 2 days, reaching more than 5 million. The thing that caused this amazing jump was this script. The goal of the test network is to give people who are interested the chance to do different tests on the network to make sure it works well and is reliable before it goes live on the mainnet. It has been made clear many times by Shitoshi Kusaba, the leader of Shiba Inu, that everything seen on the testnet is just for testing and is not real. It's a good idea to make a script that creates millions of wallets on the test network so that the scalability and speed of the blockchain can be tested. In addition, it can help find any bugs or other problems that might happen during the process. Stress testing the network is an important part of figuring out how reliable it is. The people who wrote the script said they wanted to test how well it could handle events with a lot of traffic, like games and airdrops. They also said that an airdrop script and other tests would be run to see how fast transactions work, how resilient the network is, and what other features it has. At this point, no bugs have been found. Since the beginning of March, the SHIB burns have been very bad. There were 540 deals that burned 6.78 billion SHIB tokens in March. So, compared to the previous months, both the total number of SHIB destroyed and the number of deals went up by a large amount. In March, 9.5 billion SHIB were burned in 2433 deals, which was the most since October 2022. The Shiba Inu burn tracker said yesterday that more than 34.92 million Shiba Inu were burned in 3 transactions, with 25.31 million SHIB coming from a single bank. In one transaction, the linked wallet Coinbase 10 sent a huge 25,313,097 SHIB to the burn address. This was the biggest transaction ever. Based on the previous day's total burn rate of 2.93 million SHIB, his trade raised it by 11.8%. The futures market also shows that things are going up. Open interest, OI, in Shiba Inu has been going up since the beginning of March. The amount of open positions that investors have taken in contracts is the metric. CoinGlass data shows that there are now more than 2.4 trillion SHIB worth of open futures, about $26.78 million in value. OI was only about $18 million a month ago. The rise in open interest shows that buyers are becoming more interested in SHIB. It was early February when the SHIB price hit its highest level of the year, 1,591 cents. The OI was $47.3 million. The price of a Shiba Inu was 1,083 cents at the time of this writing. The SHIB price is currently moving in a rising triangle, which is a continuation pattern. This was talked about on News BTC. With the drop to 1,064 cents, SHIB has made a new lower low. This means that the rise is still in place. By the end of April, it might be clear whether the bulls or bears will win. Shiba Inu has recently started to catch the attention of investors, as its futures open interest, OI, recently soared to $2.4 trillion tokens, or $27.51 million, during a slow rise that began a month ago. This trend of rising prices makes people think that interest is growing again, which leads to expectations of a price spike. Futures open interest is the number of open futures contracts that have not been settled or closed out by a trade that cancels them out. For the most part, it shows how many contracts are still live and held by market participants. When the open interest in an object grows very quickly, it usually means that a lot of new money is coming into the market and that traders are opening positions to see how prices will move. A futures trading intelligence tool called CoinGlass says that Shiba Inu's open interest has grown by over 52% since March 13, when it was only $18.5 million. It is now $27.51 million worth of SHIB tokens, which is $2.4 trillion. The open interest, OI, chart shows a link between SHIB's price movement and its open interest. Because the price of an object usually goes up when its OI goes up. On February 5, OI rose to $3.2 trillion tokens, which is $47.3 million. There was also a rise in the price of SHIB, which reached 1,527 cents that day, making it the most valuable commodity this year. But after February 5, SHIB's OI started going down, and the price of the asset also started going down. The open interest is once again going up in value after going down to a low on March 13. Investors think that the price of the object will go up in the same way. The number of trades on Binance has also shown that there is renewed interest for SHIB. Shiba Inu's volume on Binance has slowly gone up every day for the past 4 days since it dropped to $1.58 trillion SHIB on April 8. At the moment, $2.44 trillion tokens have been traded today.